Daddy, what does an actuary do?
Son, that's a very good question.
Why do you ask?
Well, Chen Chen from class says her daddy is a doctor. I told her my daddy is an actuary. She then asked me what you do, and I said you do smart things.
Well, son, it's not really appropriate to call one profession or another smart. Everyone is different.
But what do actuaries do?
They work in areas involving risk and uncertainty. The most common area is insurance.
Does that mean daddy is an insurance salesman?
People don't like them, daddy.
Chen Chen won't like them.
Please, daddy, don't be an insurance salesman.
No, son, don't worry, I do not sell insurance. I work in an insurance company helping make sure the company has enough money to pay its customers.
And that's a good thing, right?
I guess.
Let me give you an example. When a burger restaurant sells a burger, the owner can take that money and, after paying expenses, spend that money however he likes, right?
Yes, daddy.
I want a burger restaurant.
But what about insurance?
People pay the insurance company in advance, and it can be a long time before they receive anything.
And how much they receive is based on future events.
So how does an insurance company know how much profit they made, and therefore how much they can put into their pockets?
I don't know, daddy, how do they?
Because of daddy.
Wow, daddy is so cool.
So that's what actuaries do?
That's a part of it, son.
That is called reserving, or valuations.
Because we value how much still needs to be paid by the company, so the company sets aside enough money to pay everyone.
And that makes everyone happy.
Wow, daddy.
So what else do actuaries do?
What we talked about was valuations, where actuaries look at how much money to set aside for insurance products already sold.
But how are those products priced in the first place?
How do insurance companies know how much to sell something for when they aren't sure how much it will cost until a year or more later?
Why won't they know, daddy?
For example, in car insurance, a person pays premium to the company in return for coverage in case an accident occurs. But the cost of providing that product differs significantly if the driver has no accidents or has 50 accidents. It depends on a future event.
Wow, that sounds complicated.
So a pricing actuary uses mathematics and his experience to determine how much to charge for that insurance product, so that on an overall basis they still make money.
I see.
Daddy, my head hurts, but I think I see.
Yes, son, it can be a bit complicated, which is why usually people who like math and complex things become actuaries.
What else do actuaries do?
Well, pricing and valuations are the main topics.
There are also other work involving things like economic capital, predictive modeling, and enterprise risk management. But those are talks for another day.
Why, daddy?
Because it is now bedtime.
Oh no, daddy, I didn't even watch YouTube yet.
Good night, son, go to bed.
Good night, daddy.